attention. All Ankerton inhabitants...
And evacuate.
Controlling me.
It's the missing journal page. When my wife Anne died, my heart shattered into a thousand pieces. I refused to let her go. I threw myself fully into my research, and I worked tirelessly until I the diagrams showed a way to open a door to the world beyond this. I created one for Anne to come back. It worked, but something followed Anne. It took her just like it took...
Good! You're not one of hers. Sorry for startling you. We're all free.
What's going on?
There's that. Yeah. The only way is through that door. But you'll have to repair the switch if you want to get it working. Here. This might help.
Breaching of the barrier is upon us. The breaching of the barrier is upon us. That woman, she was in my head.
You. I had a feeling you were a persistent one. That little trinket doesn't work on me.
Thank you.
find the last amulet part before she does. Hurry!
Thank you. Ankerton History Museum. Was first settled by the Feather Tribe. They sustained themselves primarily with hunting and fishing. The Feather Tribe is famous for their stargazing ritual to honor their dead. The Feather Shamans believed the dead must first pass through the other side to reach the eternal green plains. The Feather Tribe was slowly assimilated into the Great Eagle Tribe, until only their statues and burial grounds remained. However, the tribe's myth about monsters is still told around campfires today. They believed monsters from the other side used the night sky to reach our world.
This is the final piece. You're such a smart journalist. Thanks for doing all that work for me. Now it's mine. And it's time for you to die.
She's going to the Kilburns Observatory.
Don't you ever give up? Why don't you let Lisa go?
Thank you.
You all right? Listen, all right. Here, stay safe. I'll get help and come back for you.
Thank you. The shamans of the Feather Tribe knew that in the darkness, monstrosity awaits those who would seek their loved ones that passed away. Sometimes one would follow the grieving person to the real world, intent on creating a permanent breach back to its hellish domain. The shamans knew that these things relied on lies and deception, so they used their holy seeing stones to shine a light that will send them back.
You can't stop me. My strength grows as the breach opens wider. Soon, it will open completely, and this world will be mine.
Thank you.
How brave, and yet how foolish. I'm not going to simply kill you. I shall grant you the power to move my domain.
What's going on? Am I losing my mind? No, this must be the other side, where that thing came from.
This is only an illusion. Find the weak points of the illusion to shatter it. I can think clearly again, but this place is falling apart. Let's go! Hurry!
Come on! You're almost there!
We only survived the destruction of the Kilbourne Observatory thanks to Ryan and Billy bringing a rescue copter. Ryan said he's going to get on with his life. At the very least, he knows that Anne is gone and so is that monster. Now that we know that there are creatures living beyond the veil of this world, our mission to understand them has become more important than ever.